We had a good meal. So whenever you're in Okhandwala, you can always try Food Inn, which is one of the places. If you like Mughlai food, if you like tandoori food, the food is good, it's tasty. And of course, don't forget to visit the cake shop, the Eden cake shop. And you can have some good pastries and end your night with a sweet thing in your mouth. As you see, you can't see very well out of my window because the whole glass is fogging because of the amount of heat and humidity that is there right now in Mumbai. And the other day I commented on a friend's photograph from Finland, you know, oh, what a beautiful country. And she said, oh, it's so cold. And I would say, please send some cold to Mumbai. We need it right now. We need to run our air conditioners to make it cold in our cars, in our homes. So I hope you had a great evening with me, and I wish you all a good Diwali weekend. Enjoy the food, enjoy the festival, enjoy the the sweets, and have a safe weekend. And of course, avoid the pollution, because a lot of people get problems after the crackers. So you can avoid that, but enjoy everything else, and not to forget the lights and the rangoli and all those other beautiful things that happen during Diwali. So I wish you all a great Diwali weekend, and of course do send me some sweets. And I'll say good night, goodbye. It's fun right now driving in Mumbai city, because the roads are absolutely I won't say they are empty, but they are free. You don't have the traffic going on right now. So it's, you know, it's pleasure driving, especially when you have an American car and you have that kind of torque under your seat. So you enjoy driving at night because you can really push your car. So good night, Shubh Ratri, Dasvidaniya, and we'll catch up soon and say hello to each other soon.